The Lovegoods live over there. It's not too far. Do you reckon Xenophilius can tell us anything useful? I mean, he's a bit barking mad.
I hope he can tell us something. Apart from the symbol, we haven't any other leads. But I'm sure Dumbledore was trying to tell us something. Otherwise, why would he have left me the book?
Impedimenta! Excuse me, Mr. Lovegood?
What? Who are you? What do you want?
I'm Harry Potter. We met at the wedding.
Of course. Of course. Come inside.
Is Luna at home?
Luna? Oh, she'll be along.
Mr. Lovegood, I want to ask you about the symbol you're wearing.
This? It's the sign of the Deathly Hallows. You have heard the tale of the three brothers.
It's in the tales of Beedle the Bard, the book Dumbledore left me. Well, if I remember correctly, there were once three brothers who death granted wishes. The oldest brother asked for the most powerful wand in existence. The second for the power to recall someone from death. The third for the power to disappear. So, death gave the first brother a wand made from Elder. The second a magical stone. Third, a cloak of invisibility. The first brother took his wand and killed a wizard he had been quarreling with. Elated, the brother bragged of his wand and his invincibility. But that night, a wizard killed the brother while he slept and took the wand. So, death claimed the first brother. The second brother took his stone home and was delighted that the girl he had hoped to marry before her untimely death appeared to him. She no longer belonged in the mortal world. Driven mad by seeing her again, the second brother killed himself to join her in death. And so, death claimed the second brother. As for the third brother, death searched for him, but could never find him. Only when he got old did the younger brother take off the cloak of invisibility and greet death.
The Elder Wand, the Resurrection Stone, the Cloak of Invisibility. Together they make the Deathly Hallows. Together they make one Master of Death.
We saw that mark on a grave in Godric's Hollow. The grave of Ignatius Peveril.
Of course. Ignatius and his brothers are thought to be the three brothers, the owners of the Hallows.
Thank you, Mr. Lovegood. That's what we needed to know.
You aren't going. You can't go. They were angry about what I've been writing, you see. So they took my Luna.
Who took Luna?
It's you he really wants. It's the only way I'll see her again. I have to get her back from Voldemort.
No! The Taboo! They'll know we're here! There are people outside!
He's trapped! And for nothing! It's rubbish, isn't it? There's no such thing as Deathly Hallows.
But it makes sense. The Hallows are what Voldemort is searching for. The final thing he wants before he takes power.
Get down! We've got to get out of here!
I'll clear the way out. You hold them off.
You won't get in!
Impediment!
Why did he say that? He must have known they came.
Of course he knows.
Gringo!
It's Luna. He's giving him us to save Luna.
Stupefy! 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 Yeah. Come on! Stupefy! Stupefy!
Stupefy! Stupefy! Stupefy!
Stupefy!
Crazy! Ow!
Stupefy!
Stupefy!
Stupefy! Hallows! Thought it'd be easy, didn't you?
Stupefy!